Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Colonel, I'm an Academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
A sewer line led from the museum to the Academy, so we took it.
Did you encounter any locusts in the sewers, cadet?
None, Colonel. They were all busy, topside. The Academy had been destroyed by Karn. But the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it.
Your COG have no idea how many spies the UIR sent into this academy. Too bad they all defected.
Hostiles! Reaver incoming!
What's up? time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
My fellow cadets were the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
The Academy had a failsafe in case it was overrun by the UIR. A campus-wide flood of poison gas. That failsafe had just been tripped. Either we ran or choked to death.
They sent their heavy armor!
Now where, cadet?
The Institute for Science and Technology. It's just through that door.
I think I offended this one.
Well, offend him some more before he gets too close.
Thank you.
with you!
Looks like he went all to steel!
Come on, there's a lab entrance. One more step before entering the lab. The security station. Protocol had never felt more pointless. Looks different from the last time I was here.
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
Not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love them. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot would lead the way from there. He knew the shortcuts. We just had to keep him close and safe.
Let's go grab the body.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that.
They're hitting the bot!
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
The door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it. Coming in again. Get ready!
They breached the surface!
All of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it! I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Major, I've got a bird's eye in the Academy, a few pockets of locusts, but I have a negative contact on gears. We're taking Troika fire, sir! Evading! Our rotor's tanked! Gotta be kidding! Damn it! No, come on!
So we done then, right?
I can't...
For now, I think.
We're going down!
Following a strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus was not how I imagined my day was gonna unfold.
Here, you little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot!
Courtyard on the way in. We're almost out of here.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
That's the Raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
Fire in the hole!
this!
Gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Thank you.
clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
And that was it. The grubs left us alone for a little while. It was hard leaving the academy. Someone has to go back there and bury those people.